Hello everyone, my name's Dave, and what I'm here to do today is I'm here to give you some exercises that you can do at home, okay? My company, INSPIRE Sports Skills, we run all the lunchtime clubs at Shenstone, okay, at the Crayford site. We also do a session at the SICUP site as well. So what I want to do today is I'm here to just show you about 20 minutes, okay, of exercise that you can do in your front room, okay? You don't have to get in your... Well, this is my work uniform. You can do it in your pajamas. You can do it with socks on, no socks. You can do it with shoes. It's entirely up to you, okay? So what we want to do is we want to get you up and active for 20 minutes a day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you some exercises and some sports skills and some movements that we do at Shenstone on different days, okay? So on Mondays, we do panathlon, okay? But to start with, before we start, I want you to grab a drink, okay? Grab a drink from the kitchen, get your mom, your dad, or whoever looks after you to grab you a drink, okay? And we're gonna do our warm-up first, okay? So, I'm gonna put some music on. These are some student favorites, some children favorites that we play all through the lunch times, okay? All through our sessions. So, I'm gonna just put some music on in the background while we are exercising, okay? So, we're gonna warm up first, okay? So, I'm gonna put some music on. Good. So, what we're going to do to start with is we are going to do our Y's into a W. We're going to stretch up, okay? So, Y, okay, stretch up into a W, okay? And then Y into a W, okay, good. And then Y into a W, brilliant. And again, Y into a W, brilliant. And two more, Y into a W, and Y into a W. Brilliant. Okay, this time we're gonna stretch up and we're gonna stand up on our toes as well, and we're gonna try and tickle them clouds. We're gonna stretch up really high, tickle the clouds, then we're gonna stretch down, try and keep your feet straight and tickle your toes, okay? Tickle your toes, keep your feet straight, your legs straight, sorry. Okay, and stretch up high again and tickle them clouds. Try and stand up on your toes if you can. Good, and stretch down and tickle your toes. Good, tickle them toes. Good, hold that stretch, good. Then we're gonna come up again. We're gonna try and tickle the clouds. Try and stand up on your toes as well. Good, and then come down. Good, and last one, we're gonna come up. Stand on your toes again if you can. Good. Okay, now pretend that it is windy. Okay, we're gonna stretch to one side. Whoa, watch that wind. We're gonna stretch to the other side. Good, good. And then we're gonna stretch to the other side. Good, stretch again. Brilliant, well done, keep going. Stretch to one side again. Fantastic, good. Roll your shoulders, shake your arms. Good, so we're gonna just go on the floor now, okay? Stretch our legs out, so I'm gonna do it like this, sideways, okay? So you can see, we're gonna stretch and touch our toes, okay? If you can grab your toes, great. If you can't, just grab your ankles. Just go as far as you can down, okay? That's what we're gonna do. So you ready? And stretch, grab your toes. Good. Oh, nice stretch. Good, nice stretch. Come back up. Stretch your arms up as well. Good, I'll do it from the front base as well, if you can see, whatever's easier. And grab your toes. Good. Stretch up again. And grab your toes. Good. Okay, I'm gonna do this lying on the floor. We're gonna stretch our hamstrings, our quads, our thighs, okay? So I'm gonna lay on the floor first. If you can see, I'm gonna go forwards. We're gonna bring our leg up to our bottom like this. I'm gonna do it on the sideways so you can see. Let me see if you can sit this way. No, this way. This way. Good. So from behind. Good. But you can also do it standing up, okay? So I'm gonna pick one leg up, good, and we're gonna stretch, good, and change legs. Well done, change legs. Brilliant. Keep stretching. Keep going. This is a good football stretch. Brilliant. Good. Okay. Shake your legs. Shake your arms off. Good, good, good. Let's be a little bit silly. Good. And now we're just going to do a little jog on the spot. We're going to do a little jog on the spot. Okay. Going to get our heart pumping a little bit. This is one of my favourite songs in the background. Okay. Go to the side so you can see me. Okay. From the back. Good. Just going to raise our heart rates now. Okay. So when I say go for 5 seconds, we're going to go as fast as you can. Okay. Ready. Steady. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop. Brilliant. Well done. Okay. Grab yourself a drink. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to explain what we're going to do, and then we're going to do it for about 8 goes. Okay. We're going to have 8 reps, 8 different times we're going to be doing it. Okay. So first on Mondays, what I'm going to do is we do panathlon. So we do target throws in panathlon. Okay. So what I want you to do is, okay, is I want you to have the beanbag in your hand, and I want you to throw the beanbag, okay? If you can do that, not good. If you can throw and jump at the same time and spin your body. So watch. So we've got the beanbag, we're gonna throw and jump. Okay, so go back. We're gonna throw and jump. Okay, beanbag in your hand, throw and jump. Good. Or if you can't do that, it's fine. You could just throw the beanbag, okay? And throw the beanbag and throw. Okay, are you ready? So, we're gonna do 8 on each arm. You ready? So, get yourself nice and loose. And ready, go. Throw the beanbag. I'm gonna do 4 and then 4. Throw the beanbag. Throw the beanbag. Throw the beanbag. And throw the beanbag. Good, we're gonna do another 3 and jump. Throw and jump. Good. Throw and jump. Good. Throw and jump. Good. Left hand now, okay? Left hand. Ready? So throw. Good. Come back. Beanbag up high. Throw. Beanbag up high. Get ready. Throw. Beanbag up high. Get ready. Throw. I'm going to do 3 throws and jumps. Ready? Throw and jump. Good. Back to the beginning. Throw and jump. Good. And throw and jump. Good. Brilliant. Well done. Okay. So, this time we are going to do basketball throws, okay? We do basketball on Wednesdays. So, watch me, okay? We're going to bend down. We're going to squat down, actually. We're not going to bend. So, watch me. Imagine that you're sitting down on a chair, okay? I'm going to do it from the side. So, you sit down on the chair. You pick the ball up. And jump and throw. Okay, I'll do it from in front as well. We're gonna bend down, sit down on that chair, pick that ball up, jump and throw. Okay, try and get it in that hoop. We do basketball on Wednesdays at Shenstone, okay? So we're gonna do 8 of them. So I'm gonna do it forwards first. Forwards first, ready? So, bend down, pick the ball up, jump and throw. Good. So squatting to get together, ready? Down, pick the ball up and throw. Brilliant. Okay, and again, I'll do it from the side. Sit down on that chair. Sit down, pick that ball up and throw. Good. And again from the front. Sit down on that chair. Bring that ball up. Throw. Brilliant. Okay, 3 more. Pick that ball up. Throw. Good. Bend down, pick that ball up. Good. And throw. Good. Bend down, pick that ball up, last go, and throw. Well done, everybody. Keep going, okay? Well done. Okay, this time, this is one of my favorites. We don't do this in Shenstone, but this is called the Spider-Man lunge, okay? Spider-Man lunge. So get yourselves a quick drink, then I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. Okay, so, Spider-Man, what we're gonna do is we're gonna jump in and we're gonna shoot the web, okay? Gonna step forward and shoot the web, okay? So step forward, okay, shoot the web. Okay, I'm gonna go sideways as well so you can see. Step forward, shoot the web and back. Step forward, shoot the web and back. I'm gonna do it in front, shoot the web. shoot the web. Okay, we're going to do 8 on each side, okay? We're going to do all right first. Okay, we ready? 3, 2, 1. Shoot that web. Good. And shoot that web. We're going to do it a bit slower so you can see. Shoot that web. Stand back up. 4. Good. Keep going. Shoot that web. Good. 5. And 6. Good. Shoot that web. 7. 8. Brilliant. Well done. Next side. Left side this time, okay? Make sure we shoot the web. Get ready and go. Shoot that web. Brilliant. And shoot that web. Good. Step forward. Shoot that web. Brilliant. And shoot that web. Make sure we step forward. Shoot that web. Shoot that web. 3 more. Get ready. Shoot that web. And shoot that web. Last one. Well done, everybody. Good. Keep going. Grab yourself a little drink. Okay, I'm getting a bit sweaty now. It's good. Okay, so give yourself a little drink. This is one of our favourite songs at Shenstone as well. Okay, good. So we're going to do something called the Superman now. Okay, so I'm going to show you what we're going to do. I'm going to show you sideways and front ways. So if you imagine when on our hands and our knees, okay, like this, okay, and we're going to be Superman. So I'm going to lift my right arm up and be Superman, and my left arm back, Superman, okay, Superman, okay. I'm going to do it forwards, can't really see it forwards, but I'll try anyway, okay, Superman, Superman, good, okay. So we're going to do 8 on each arm and each leg. So right arm, left leg coming up, okay? Ready, go! Superman! 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 4 left, keep going! 5, good! Really stretch your arms and legs! 7, 8, good! Spin round, okay? Spin round. So you're gonna do your left arm, your right leg now, okay? You ready? Superman! Superman! Good, I'll do it forwards. So you can see, this way, sorry. Superman, you can see my leg stretching. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll do 2 from the front. 7, 8. Brilliant, well done. Up you get, everyone, okay. Get yourselves a little drink. Wow, keep going, okay. We haven't got long left. Just 15 minutes we've done so far, okay. We've got another 5 minutes left. So, Thursdays. Who likes Thursdays? What is on Thursdays, lunchtime, 12 till 12:30 before lunch? Football, yes it is. That's one of our favorites at Shenstone. We all love football. Okay, so we're going to do a big kick and pretend that we've scored a goal, okay? Big kick, pretend we've scored a goal, okay? I know Oliver likes this one. I know Michael, Harley, Dylan, okay? Amarachi, you ready? Okay, right, we're going to just jog on the spot and we're going to do a big kick. Can you score a goal, okay? Jogging on the spot, we're going to do big kick. Big kick forward, okay? Ready to score a goal, big kick. Good, okay? And big kick, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do 8 on each side. Okay, are you ready? Big kick, score a goal. Ready, go! Big kick, good, 1, 2, 3, keep going. 4, keep going. 5, keep going. 6, 7, 8. Well done, okay, left foot now, okay? Left foot. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Last one, big kick. 8. Well done, everyone. Football. This is one of our favorites, this song. Okay. So, a couple of minutes left before we do our cool down. Okay, so this time, turn it down a little bit so you can hear me. Okay, on Fridays we do circuits, okay? Circuits, so we're gonna just do a little bit of balancing on each leg and then we're gonna finish with a little crazy dance and a cool down, okay? So, circuits, we do a lot of balancing on Fridays. So what I want you to do, arms out straight and you're gonna put one leg up. We're gonna see how long we can balance for. I'm gonna try and balance for 30 seconds. No, 20 seconds we'll do. Okay, arms out, ready, go. Keep holding it. Try, don't run away like the song says. Hold it, keep going. Phew, safe at last. And stop there, well done. Okay, we're gonna change legs. Change legs, ready, left leg up. Right leg up, sorry. And balance, go, well done. Keep going, keep going. 15 seconds left, 15 seconds. Okay, and stop there. Okay, so to finish, we're gonna finish with one of our favorite songs at Shenstone, okay? We're gonna finish with that song and then we're gonna do a quick cool down. So quickly get a drink, ready for our last workout. It's quite hard, this one, okay? So get a quick drink. Getting a bit of a sweat on now, which is good. Okay, so are we ready? We're gonna be doing hop little bunnies. So when the bunnies are hopping, we are bunnies and we are up, feet together, bouncing around like a little bunny, okay? Get ready. But I think we're gonna go to sleep first so you got a little bit more rest. Let's see. Rest time now. Get ready. Get ready. Wake up, little bunnies! Bunnies! Good! Bunnies! Hop, hop, hop! Hop, hop, hop! Keep hopping, don't stop! Feet together! Hopping around, don't stop! Good! Go backwards! Go forwards! Good! And rest. Go to sleep. Shh. Go to sleep. Well done. Deep breaths. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. Get ready, little bunnies. Wake up, little bunnies! Bunny ears! Jump! 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 Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, keep going. Don't stop, keep jumping. Keep jumping, jump. Go, 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 go. Don't stop, little bunny. Go, go, go. Shh, rest time now. Have a little sleep. No snoring, okay? Get ready, last go. I think we're skipping. Get ready. Wake up, little bunnies! Skip! Do a little skip in a circle. Skip. Well done, keep going. Skip. And stop there. Well done. Give yourselves a clap. Children, parents, you can join in as well if you've done it. That's brilliant. Give yourselves a pat on the back. Good. Get yourself a drink. Good. We're just going to finish with just some little stretches. Very similar to how we started. Okay. So, well done. So, arms up in the air. Brilliant. Let's put some music on while we do this, I think. I have one of our favourites in the background again. Okay, little stretch up high. Good. Okay, bend down, touch your toes, dust them feet off, tickle them toes. Well done. Come back up. Nice stretch. Oh, don't let the wind blow you over. Don't let the wind blow you over. Side to side. Well done. Good. Forward. Oh, well done. Okay. Quads again. We're going to lift our leg up. And change over. Well done. Brilliant. Shake your legs out. Shake your arms out. But the last one just on our arms. Well done. And the other side. Brilliant. Okay. That is the end, guys. Well done. So hopefully you can do that every day. Okay. I hope you're all keeping well. I hope you're all being safe. And I can't wait to get back to school because I'm getting very bored to see everyone. Okay, so thank you, and we'll see you soon. Bye.